Signs of life tonight, as we collide in black and white.